So now we are on Koh Phangan. Actually, I just read in the news, it's -5 degrees in Switzerland.
Oh no!
And here it's above 30 degrees and we are right at the beach, as you can see. Well, finally we went on from Bangkok to southern Thailand, to Suratthani, with the train.
Yes, it was a really fun train ride. So we got to see the whole landscape from Bangkok to Suratthani, which is in the south. We ate very suspect food.
Oh yes.
But we didn't get food poisoning, so I guess it was fine. Oh no, you didn't eat it.
No.
I ate it.
So think about that. It's an 8-hour train ride. As you said, really nice. And the food is served in plastic bags. Not like these street food plastic bags, but in like air pressured bags. And actually the chicken that was in is good until
End of 2019.
End of 2019, so over 12 months of like food conservation in a plastic bag. Oh, I'm not sure.
There is always a chef and the chef of the chef and many like official people controlling your ticket 15 times. We didn't even understand who was doing what in the train. There was always someone passing by with a uniform and always saying something in Thai, which we didn't understand.
Yeah, and they cleaned the windows before we went off, and also they cleaned the floor every now and then during the train travel. Yeah, so that was a pretty nice trip. We took the ferry to Koh Phangan.
No, it's not a ferry. It's a speedboat.
It's a speedboat. Yeah, it's a speedboat. It's not a ferry.
It's going very fast.
And Koh Phangan is between Koh Tao and Koh Samui. I guess a lot of people know. And but now we are in a hotel called Sand in My Shoes. Sand in My Shoes, which is a nice hotel right at the beach. Just had breakfast. Today I will start my open water paddy, so training lessons, tests. And tomorrow we go to a spot near Koh Tao, which is called Shark Island. For all the divers out there, I think you know that. I don't know, but we're gonna check it out.
And maybe there are some sharks. Maybe. Bye. Thank you.